Happening right now, Spokane Valley police are looking for a stabbing suspect. Officers tell us one person was stabbed in the parking lot of the Costco on Sprague. The suspect ran away from the scene. Investigators say they don't believe there is an overall threat to the public. The two people they say likely know each other. We're told the victim was taken to the hospital with possible life-threatening injuries, however.